So not only we gonna put these nasty-ass biker dudes down, we gonna use they own explosives to do it. That's some poetry, y'all.
Did you just grab my booty?
What you think you're
don't
doing here?
Don't disrespect me.
You looking at me like my werewolf?
Shit, I'm
you
out.
You old trifling motherfucker.
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making... What up, though? Tess told me you got the lab locations and the stuff to make them go boom. Can't wait till showtime.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Yo, listen up. Our client ain't just satisfied with destroying all the labs. He wants all to crank them lost punks for trying to sell, too. We gotta figure out how they move it first. So head over to the docks. They doing a meet with a dock worker down there who handles all their exports. You take him out, and we'll be able to see how they planning to ship their latest batch.
One of our great that dock worker's gotta have some info about the meth on him somewhere. Just take a picture of his clipboard or some shit and send it to me.
Thank you.
Okay, we got the deets. We got the truck. We gon' jack some product. That truck will be at the container yard when you ready to take these boys down. Let's make it happen soon.